So Halloween, right around the corner, I know you're probably gearing up and getting ready. Well, The Patch posted a map of all the sex offenders in the town of Brick. These are the Tier 2 and Tier 3 sex offenders that are registered, and look, you can find them on the state police website. Now, my thought is, as a parent, I've never checked a sex predator list before we let our kids go out trick-or-treating. I think it actually sets a false sense of security, thinking that just because you avoid one of these homes, your kids are safe. Your kids are not safe unless you are accountable and know where they are and that they're going out in a group. Let me tell you something. I think these kinds of things create fear in a neighborhood and does more harm than good. But the real question is, are you going to check the sex offender list before you let your kids go out and trick or treat? Let me know. Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadia, and we can have this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.